2004年，
什么小人车，什么比赛 racing 的，然后得最后一名，票卖150块钱。胡同那哥们儿得了第3名，第一名是王家伟，因为家那车能变速，站在那种地上比赛，几多巨星了，跟昌平北安河带车给7-8给丢了，就犯连麦了。
踢足球中间插播广告，然后播了那么一小片段，人就是一戴红牛盔大老外，飞人字坡给了一摊位，然后操，我操，好牛逼啊！2008年吧，买自行车650买的，
CX
极限
精英，中国极限精英，这叫精英啊！
听说过 Face， 然后我还没事看他公众号，然后会发一些东西什么的，大型的比赛，然后之后请一些还都挺牛逼的，然后之后在那比放大招。对，还有一回那个什么分享文章什么的，还中了一件，
我操，
中一件衣服呢。
我也参与了，没给我呀、
啊？你要吗？我给你。
那个 eSport 展会的时候，他们有一摊儿，然后去那儿拍混成贴纸回来。但是最开始好像在电视上看的，网上看的。
Face Fan 这比赛确实，然后感觉氛围啊、气氛也都挺好的，想也想去看看，说体验一下。但是
机票太贵，
机票太贵。
如果专程看比赛的话，可能不太会去。要是能骑会车呀、啊、什么的，可能也不太想去。比如在北京周边就去了。
我要是拿着车去，然后比如说是那个场地啊、道具啊，然后互相有个交流啊，能学到一些东西啊，或者说问问他们的文化、平时日常啊什么的，不是去看热闹，可能比个赛就是比个赛，比完了没了。有国内的这个选手的单独的一个做比赛，我都不知道，也没在网上好像看见过这种的一个转播什么之类的。你像中国足球踢成那样都转播，你说这做的挺好的事都没有转播。
欢迎大家来到 Face 成都站，今年是2018年，Face 世界巡回赛的最后一站，成都站总决赛。
全球最大型
极限
运动
盛会，
第四次来，第一年没来，第一年刚玩车，想来那时候不懂 Face 有多厉害，所以就没来。Face 进中国之后，发现哇，原来玩车可以这么的厉害，自己也有了方向吧。国外的这些很小的孩子，他们也在玩这个东西，顶级的 Pro 来我们这里比赛，但是在赛场我们几乎看不到什么年轻人，一直做动作，一直飞，不用骑，多爽啊！我要成为伟大的土拨车手啊！脚没受伤的话，还是不敢飞，这飞不过真的凉凉啊！女子队也挺多人，男子也挺多人的，但是吧，差距还是有那么一些的。以前一些朋友啊、车手来没进国家队的时候，大家还可以常聚聚，比完赛出去再踩一下街，逛一下，聊会儿天，挺棒的。现在昨天晚上出去，一车人都凑不齐。
其实从 Face 在成都的第一年我就参加了，也是当时我参加这个比赛跟国际上的选手可能差不多，大家对这种道具啊、这种赛制是稍微有点陌生，很多动作是做不出来。那随着这个时间推移，每个 Face 的每一站的比赛大家有机会去参与，那现在能看得出来他们更适应这套道具，也是能非常适应这一套比赛的体制。那换成是我呢，我还是会停留在有点不习惯或者因此没有机会玩到这样道具的阶段。今年啊，我也算是能踏出国门去日本参加了第一站，也是克服了种种困难， 在日本之后呢，我也尝试去法国参加比赛，包括加拿大站，我也都是去尝试的，但是最终很遗憾我没能去成，所以也很只能等待明年了。
谢谢大志森，阿三怎么混进女子组的呀？还是阿三比较厉害？
我还没跳土坡，我不确定，我要找一下陈展。
一直在拼谁的超出得多，或者是对于自己来说做的连贯，做的动作自己会满意，一直做很牛逼。我现在还在颤抖，现在还在抖，你会看到人家骑车骑，就很喜欢骑，就有机会就骑，热爱的骑程度不一样。跟 PO 他们骑车真的太爽了，全都是一起在场地里面玩街，哪怕不交流都很激动，他第一次看那么多人，那么高，不知道怎么上去做动作，没有速度真的做不了动作。飞驰的奖励真的是一定要快，牛逼，不虚此行，真的是非常有意义的一次旅程，学到东西非常多。
今天晚上我们去一个
不要动
娃娃带我们一个很 local 很地下很 underground 的一个很燥的地方听音乐。那个妞一来就牵他的手，阿田说我爱上他了怎么办？那个妞就走了，要去别的地方喝酒，阿田就一直很伤心。 他伤心的要哭了，还写了一首歌。
滚！
然后一路回来，
别
一路回来。
哇！有奖！行了，你看，说错话，这就叫做说错话。
把你揉着，揉着。
Face 呢，在成都举办了，今年是第五年。这个第五年呢，对 Face 来说意义很重大，因为为什么呢？因为今年是换了一个新的地方，我们也很担心来的人数的数量。但是呢，我们反而觉得这个地方比之前的地方更好，来的人数就超过了之前，在别的地方办理的那个比赛的活动的第一天的人数，然后这边环境特别舒服，我都想下去游泳了。
所有的来自国外的还是国内的车手就都在不断的提升自己，这一点是特别明显的。
这个铁皮场地好像会作为礼物留在这里，那这个场地你有什么看法呢？
不要成为新华公园的第二个，因为新华公园也是修了一块场地，但是比赛完之后就封起来了。
奥运会这件事情对 BMX 的文化是有推动的吗？
我觉得是有的，起码让观众知道了这个东西是一个健康的积极向上的这样一个运动。成都是一个很好耍的地方，当然如果是你热爱 BMX， 你一定要到我们这儿来啊，因为成都有很多很多的 BMX 车手，像 Face 在成都都可以办五年，那肯定是有原因的。好，谢谢大家。
是好玩吗？
还行，就是那个开飞话太多，然后我挤不进去，中文解说我没办法把那个动作告诉所有的观众朋友们。今年参赛的选手比较多，好比去年前年都多好多，然后来了好多十几个女子的选手，还挺漂亮的。真没什么风格，就洗剪吹风格。我最关键的就是我身上一定得有这三个字就可以了。我也是非常感谢这个比赛能来到中国，然后能给我一个工作，那这个事情也是我自己的爱好，开心啊。
非常棒，非常好，牛逼。
那 Rankamura 呢，是日本这两年进步特别快的选手，那没有想到他的进步速度会这么快。那韩国的新的选手跟日本新一代的选手的水平是非常厉害的，也是超乎我预期。除了像日本跟韩国选手的水平进步以外呢，另外一点让我惊讶的是他们有非常强大的后勤团队，像日本的选手一爆胎马上在一分钟之内就维修好，然后把车交还给选手，所以也证明像日本跟韩国这些国家他们非常重视这个运动，除了选手来了以外，他们还有后勤人员也跟随过来。
耶耶耶耶，It's Chinese Kung Fu Chinese Hip Hop Yeah 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 无论哪个经典电影，还是斧钺弄枪，还是唐古说法，还是边境追抓，带墨带棱的，带绳的，带刃的，带塑料的，倒置钩的，卖刺儿的，放心里关注，战死一颗宋仲炸死来的马步就像是一种重重山大鼓任督二脉在料机不手眼手法不万变不离其宗我走不来看似一楼可刚接受万法自然的阳光有路前来不停把放火能入手间被风的进退随风暴的内敛一口气怀念进入地白击而非一招一息记录无则道其用无奈大海里的力量越强责任也就越大 Chinese Chinese Kung Fu Chinese Chinese Hip Hop Chinese Chinese Kung Fu Chinese Chinese Hip Hop
有日本小朋友比赛，然后我们今年有带队带了大概七个中国的小朋友，五岁，平均五岁，然后带队他们过来比赛，刚好也让小朋友们 见识一下世界级的比赛。
有没有喜欢的车手啊？
Logan Martin。
Logan 今天没来啊。
嗯，
那其他的呢？
Logan。
我很早就遇过他。我刚开始练车在过。
今天在场所有车手喜欢最喜欢中国著名车手 logo， 谁能排名靠前的进入决赛？
上多富啊！
我觉得那个 Daniel Sandebo， Daniel Der，
那个 Blue，
跳不入，肯定是他，一定是他。
Give him pass。比较喜欢这个车手，感觉没问题。
我挺看好日本人的，
竞争挺大的，风格一点的 ，Dennis
Anderson，Anderson，Anderson，
入 Dennis Anderson，
加入 Daniel Summer 我 Number One， 加入。
Hi, my name's Nina Butrago. I'm from Austin, Texas. Really excited to be here in Chengdu for the FIS World Series, final stop of the World Cup BMX Freestyle Park.
Hi, I'm Lim Nakamura. I'm from Japan. I'm 16 years old.
Hello, my name is Ryan Nyquist, and I'm a professional BMX rider, and we're here in Chengdu for the FIS contest.
I'm Dennis Anderson, and I'm from San Diego, California. We're out here in Chengdu, China, and I'm feeling good.
I'm very honored to be here. I love China. Every day is fun. Every second I'm riding around, it's like...so different, so good.
Hey, my name is Kevin Peraza. We're currently in Chengdu, China. We're here for a great contest.
Yeah, thank you so much for having me here in China. It's every time funny in good times.
I'm Nick Bruce from United States of America. It's my third time to Chengdu, China. Honestly, China has been the hardest FIS stop with as far as English speaking and trying to order food at restaurants.Which is fine, but you just heavily rely on the Google Translator, so it's funny. And then just taxis. So yeah, it's just a little difficult in that sense, but other than that, everyone seems very friendly and they just love Americans, especially the blonde ones.
Hi, I'm Drew Bazanson. I'm 29 years old and I'm a professional BMX rider. FIS is doing an amazing job with the World Series. It takes us all around the world now. We get to see some amazing places and it always brings us back to China, which is amazing. I love it here. It's so fun to explore. The food's incredible. The people are even more amazing. And today's finals was some of the best riding in the world. It was the best riding in the world. I missed out on qualifying today, but just getting back into competition. So, but looking forward to next year with all the FIS stops.
My name is Rob Yarda, and I'm 37 years old and the head coach of the Chinese National BMX Olympic team.
I love FIS. I used to, well, it's been a while since I competed in it. It's been a few years, but it's always been, the courses are always really good. They're top notch. They're big. Most people are a little bit intimidated of them, but it brings out the best riding from all the riders. And I think if they just continue with, on the path that they're going, it's going to be great.
去年这个 FIS FISD 这个巡回赛参加了三个站，赢了两个站，又拿了冠军。我这个还挺proud。
I'm visiting every single FIS contest, so I'm feeling pretty good. It's like my second home.
Oh, FIS so good. And semifinals is hard place. I want to win this contest.
FIS World Series is huge for us. I mean, it's such an important event, important series, and I think it's really a good place for riders to come and try out competition. It's a good place for riders to come and see if they are at a level for maybe the Olympics. And then it also is, the courses are really great and really they're really done well, so there's a lot of progression and amazing riding that happens. So for all, like for park riding, I think it's perfect, you know? Like, I'm really happy it's happening for everybody and hopefully it continues to.
Well, first of all, I think it's amazing that it's a global series. It's international, so there are stops in several countries all over the world. And so that's great. It gives the girl riders and riders, all boys and girls,a chance to attend a really big international event on this scale. And now that we're part of the UCI and we're going to the Olympics, what a dream come true. And what a cool way for younger people here to see BMX for the first time and know that that's something that they can work towards the Olympics.
I mean, I'm here to try just like everyone else. I think we all have a fair chance of making the Olympics. Everyone is capable of making it in. It's God's plan, really, you know, to follow my path and to try. If I make it, that would be amazing. If I don't, then it's fine, you know. I tried, and that's all that matters.
Yeah, they're supporting us pretty well. Yeah. And they, you know, they are, like, supporting us, but not telling us what we have to do, because we grew up from small kids from the streets to this level. That's why it's good.
Yeah, the plan is to make a shot at the Olympics. It's a cool opportunity for BMX and all of us. Like, growing up as a kid, like, you never thought you'd ever have an opportunity to be an Olympic athlete from riding a bicycle. But now that's an opportunity and an option. So I definitely want to give that 100%, maybe another Red Bull project and do some more creative stuff and just have fun on my bike.
You know, I'm so happy with everything I'm doing, with all the Vans contests and X Games, and I'm having fun riding these now, so, and all my sponsors and trips and everything. So Olympics is not my main focus. It's cool, and I really think it's a great thing for BMX, but nothing's going to change in my life with it. I'm going to ride these contests, and if I happen to do good enough, then sure, I would love to do it. But if not, I like all the other stuff I'm doing too, so it's kind of win-win on both situations.
Dennis rides the course different than any of the other riders. He's always going to pick some unique line or obstacle to ride that most of the other riders you will never see do, and that's one of the things that's always going to put him at the top. And so if he just continues doing what he's doing, he's going to be one of the guys that everyone's going to be looking up to and trying to beat. So, and just like now, you know, there's a perfect example. Rim, he is amazing. He will be one of the guys that, you know, everyone's going to be chasing too. And he's so young, he has such a bright future ahead of him. And he'll probably be one of the best, you know, he's already one of the best, but he'll continue to hold that spot for a really long time. It's going to be a good show to watch.
Just something different, I don't know. I never had facial hair before and I just wanted to try it. And I was recovering from an injury, and I was just doing a recovery beard. But then a lot of people liked the beard, so I was like, I'm just going to keep it.
First day we got here, the course wasn't finished, so we rode street all day. We rode a bunch of cool spots and sightseeing, and then I found that spot and was just doing tricks on it, and he started filming me, and we were just laughing, and I just kept going higher and higher. And then we watched it, we're like, wow, that looks cool, so posted it.
The police.
Oh, it's just a joke, because the Chinese police were trying to kick me out, but they're very nice people. And so Matias was just playing around, just saying things. And they were very nice too, because most places they'd say no, 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 but they were saying no, but letting me keep riding until I was done. And they said, you know, everyone here is very nice. Chinese people are great, even the police.
So I'd love to give a shout out to all of the Chinese riders here, especially the women riders. I know a lot of them just started out, and I'm so proud to see their progress. I follow a lot of you on Instagram. I'm so excited to see the progression, and just riding with you here, I can definitely align. I really felt like I saw myself when I first started, and it's so exciting. I'm so happy that China is supporting BMX, and really happy to be here in this wonderful city of Chengdu. I hope to come back.
I actually, being Mexican and eating spicy food, I actually don't like spicy food, so I haven't tried any. I'm also vegetarian, so it's so hard to eat for me now. And since the last time I came to China, I'm vegetarian now, so my food options are super changed, super different. I've just been eating noodles and white rice all day long. Well, I've only been here for a day, so I have to go find good food somewhere.
It's spicy food. It's definitely spicy food. I do like it, yeah. You definitely get used to it, but I like it, so I don't mind it.
I do, and we're in the spicy food hot spot, and there's definitely, I guess I don't like spicy food that much because it really burns me up here, so, but it's good food.
I love
spicy food. Oh my gosh, I'm in heaven here. It's awesome. It's except for when I go too spicy.
Right now I'm hungry, so I think spicy food is next for me.
16年我刚骑车两年吧，然后去比那个 BMX 上面签名。 I have one question.
Yeah.
How many bus meet you did it? More like.
It's a good question, right?
Yes. Yeah. We tried to count.
Yeah, I saw it.
It's so many. Too many to count.
Yeah.
We think maybe somewhere between 250,000 and maybe 500,000. But no way of telling. So, yeah, a lot. So I need $1 for every barsman, please. Please.
他一个动作就可以做三个两三个，他一个一场下来，他一个比赛下来可以做可能十五个左右的 barsman.
Oh, you're riding?
I'm for them. Huh? I'm riding yesterday, but I crashed many times.
Excellent.
I will join you here.
Yeah. Good.
所以呢，在由此同时，我想跟大家再次感谢一下，所有的观众朋友们，所有的来比赛的选手们，所有的嘉宾们，然后也希望大家更多人来参与，我们的 FIS 世界巡回赛的当中，特别是成都站，我希望有更多的人来参加。我们现在是2018年的 FIS 世界巡回赛总决赛成都站已经结束，希望看到大家2019年，谢谢。
Let's go. All right. Bye-bye. See you.